Hey everyone, welcome back to another video on our channel How To Guide. In today's guide video, I'm going to show you how you can reset the password of your Shopee account. It is a quick and easy process, so let's get quickly started. Firstly, open up a browser, then in the URL bar, type in shopee.com. Shopee is a Singaporean multinational technology company which focuses mainly on e-commerce. It is headquartered in Singapore and it was established in 2015. Now to reset your password, firstly, choose your country or region. Now as you do that, the official website of your country would open. Now click on the login button. Now from here, you can see an option called forgot password. Click on it. Now to reset your password, you need to enter in your email address or your phone number. After you're done, you can click on next. Then you will be directed to a new page from where you will be able to create a new password after you successfully verify your email address. That's how easily you can reset the password of your Shopee account. If you like this video and found the video to be helpful, consider subscribing to our channel and turn on the notifications so you don't miss any of our upcoming videos. That's it for this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.